was by far the most stressful week of homecoming ever because I was in charge of the assembly and mail skit. Assembly wasn't that big, but mail skit this year, 50 guys, that's a lot of guys to control. But everyone cooperated. Tonight was the best mail skit I've ever had. Everyone was cooperating. We all get to dance like that. And it's such a good feeling right now. Last night I was panicking. I couldn't get the stress out of my mind. I was losing sleep. It was 2 in the morning trying to put together songs. But now, I don't even care if we win. It's all about getting along with these guys. I love them all. Like I said before.
How do you feel about homecoming?
I hate it. I hate it with a passion. I hate it that all the people get here in the morning and just friggin' do the whatever that honking thing is. I don't know what the hell it is. It sounds like a goose on like steroids. I hate the marches. I don't know, I hate everything.
Homecoming's awesome. I love it. Every year I look forward to it. It's definitely a time when the whole class gets together and it's just lots of fun.
What do you think about homecoming?
I think it's okay, I guess. I mean, a lot of people don't really get into it, but people that do, it's cool.
Well, I was never really into it before, but now that I'm a senior, it's kind of like our last year to do it, and everything's so much more interesting.
How do you feel about homecoming day?
I think it's a fun event. Everyone's having fun.
Everyone's jumping around. It's pretty cool. Get out of my face. It's pretty cool. I like it.
We're celebrating this 50th anniversary right here, right now. Let's make it the best we can, and let's give it up for the last 50 years, the students and faculty, for the achievement of Castro Valley High School.
Breaker. Fox.
the juniors and sophomores. And now it's up to the juniors or the seniors.
Second or first place.
In first place, guys. It's the seniors.
That's exactly what we need. And today I'll trust you with the confidence.
How do you feel about the results of homecoming?
I'm happy that we got second overall. Song Girls, we got second. We were hoping to get first because we could have gone three times in a row, but second is good too. Everyone has different opinions. I've heard people say we should have gone first in Song Girls, and then some people say no, senior should have won. So I guess it happens, you know, so second time, I'm happy with it. But I wasn't happy at the time. That's okay.
But if I don't break your heart, things will just get worse.
Okay, so how does it feel to win male skip?
It was a really big relief because I got a chance to watch the run through of the juniors. And I was actually really, really scared that they were going to win because theirs was really good. It was high energy. And I just saw the practice that we had on Wednesday that night, and I was like, there's no way we're going to win this one. But yeah, it all came through come homecoming day. And everything worked out. It feels really good.
And you promised me in time I will defeat this to somewhere. There is strength, and today I'll trust you with the confidence of a man who's never known defeat. And I'll try my best to just forget that that man isn't me. And you said, I know that this will hurt, but if I don't break your heart, then things will just get worse.